Question number 7 says, if the second term of an AP is 30 and fifth term is 25, what is its seventh term? A second is given as 13. A 5 is given as 25. Now we need to find the value of A 7. So now in this case, we know that we can define A 2 with the help of AN formula, that is A plus N minus 1B. So in this case, we can apply the same. So we have N as 2. So it will be 2 minus 1, it will be 1D equals 30. So this is my first equation. Now second equation from A5. A5 using this equation again can be written as A plus 4D equals 25. This is my second equation. Now you know that we can use elimination method to find the value of A and D. So I will take this equation and use elimination method here. So it is A plus D equals 13, A plus 4D equals 25. Now what I will do is I will cut down the value of A. So A and A gets cancelled out, and changing all the signs here, D minus 4D, it will be minus 3D equal 13 minus 25. It will be 12 here. So D will be minus 12 over minus 3, which gives us 4. D as 4. Now we need to find A7. A7 can be written as A plus 6D with the help of AN value again. So A in this case is, we need to find A first using equation number 1. So we have A plus D equals 13. D as 4. So we get A as 13 minus 4, which is 9. A is 9. That means first term is 9 here. Plus 6D. D is 4. So 6 into 4 is 24. 24 plus 9 is 9 plus 24 will give us 33. So right option for this is B part.